if you're in a situation where you actually want to make sense that experience is sort of, you know, the ultimate thing, and sort of you're going through the process of, I don't know, self-investigation, sort of meditating, everything, and you want to see signs, what are you supposed to do, like, when it doesn't come along? How are you supposed to believe? That's it, really.
Again, you see a question asking for a glimpse of spirit, a glimpse. We don't want to just carry on with just talking about it. Let's get a glimpse of it. Look, this is, if you like, a guarantee by Swami Vivekananda. This is the guarantee. He said, if you are serious and sincere, and you put in a little bit of effort in your process of meditation, and you are sincere and genuine, and you follow it to its letter, put in effort in this particular field, this is the guarantee of this modern giant. He says, you will win, my boy. The reason why you will win is, it is your underpinning. It has to show up. It can't avoid it. When you prod it, it will react. Spirit will show up in your life. How does it show up? You will start observing certain changes in your own particular behavior, in your lifestyle. So it may not appear like, you know, you suddenly acquired magical powers and siddhis. You can read the mind of Arun sitting 10 feet away. It won't happen, hopefully not like that. So you don't expect suddenly some magical, miraculous power. Don't wait for that. That's by the way. What will happen is that your routine life, what appears as ordinary, will start to become extraordinary. This is the proof. So minor things, suddenly, you seem to be under greater charge of your own mind and the world around you. And this confidence that is generating within you, the self-dignity, again, the word that I'm using is dignity. Look, this is my experience. As you succeed in your spiritual journey, the dignity with which you hold yourself and the rest of the universe will go up. The word dignity seems to become more central. You know, this thing that I am in charge, I am something special. It's not arrogant comment, it's dignifying comment. So even minor things that you do in your routine life, you'll do it in a very meticulous manner, in a manner in which shows that you are in charge. And once that begins to become there, becomes visible, you are already progressing in your spiritual journey without any external signs. Don't expect some magic. But does magic happen? Yes, magic happens as well. If you actually practice meditation in a systematic manner over a certain period of time, and I'm talking from my experience, I'm not falling back on books, after a certain period, you suddenly discover that, you know, with open eyes, when you look at this world, you don't see it in the same way you used to see it perhaps 6 months or 1 year ago. It appears as if this world or the world around you is far more intense. This is the first experience. The intensity with which you experience the ordinary has been magnified. So you see the world as if it is in your grasp. And the intensity with which you are experiencing will suddenly start to improve dramatically. These are the signals that tells you, you don't need any external verification or credential, somebody saying, yes, you have succeeded. You will know. It will stir up within you. So certain changes will begin to become revealed in your own routine life. The ordinary start to become extraordinary. In my experience, what happens is that even the simplest thing, you know, what would appear like, look, carpet, suddenly that gives me a ticklish feeling. You say, oh, like that. You say, what is happening? It's just a carpet. No, it's not. You're beginning to see the world with tremendous intensity and in a different light. You're beginning to see the underpinning to this reality. And this is no longer just intellectual, I read about Brahman. No, you actually experience it. You actually see and it gives you a thrill. It lifts you up. Your hair on your body will start standing up. These are the kind of things that will begin to reveal themselves as you progress and make serious progress in your spiritual journey. So do not lose heart. If things don't appear to happen naturally very quickly, that simply means there's a lot of dross and it takes more time to remove the dross. That is what blocking our view of reality. So sometimes the dross has been gathering for a very long time. Just like, you know, if you've got some stubborn dust, you know, on your mantelpiece, it takes a lot of hard work before the woodwork shines through. In the same way, the dross that you acquired through a routine life sometimes is so heavy, it needs more effort to rub it away for reality to express itself and reveal itself. But one thing that comes with Swami Vivekananda is a guarantee. You will know, it will come, provided you persevere. Don't let go halfway. Don't lose heart. It is guaranteed. This is the guarantee from a modern giant, Vivekananda.